everyone, welcome back to another premiere show. Thanks, happy Thanksgiving. Today is going to be 12:17 midnight at AM.
Welcome to another game of Madden.
We'd like to welcome you to
Orleans. More NFL action heading your way. Thanks for tuning in to EA Sports Radio for tonight's game. Big one in store for you here on EA Sports Radio tonight as the Pittsburgh Steelers take on the New Orleans Saints. The kickoff is down for the touchback. They have first and 10 here, all on their own 20. Four-man defensive front this time. They get it in the tailback. Drop behind the line. Short loss. Second and long. Speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the corner. Looks it in. Brian Simmons is there on the step. Picks up 10 yards. It's third down and a yard to go. Ball on their own 29. They'll bring the nine backs in. He feels the heat. Snatched out of the air by the defense.
You can see it.
First and 10.
When is because man Marcus Colson was having a draft pick by the New Orleans Saints in 2006?
They're gonna go with a no huddle.
Loss of two.
Reaches back, looking to pass. Deuce makes the catch. Barrier takes him down. Pass completion for a gain of 6. 5 yards to go.
But Saints line up in the shotgun. Marcus Colson was not in Madden 07.
He's there for the completion. He's down at the 23-yard line.
Well, he was not in Madden 07. But he was not in Madden 07 with the update. But he was not in there. But he was in the second season.
The Saints line up with a shotgun. Spinning. Taylor makes the stop. Gain of about a yard. They're in field goal range. The Saints line up with a shotgun. They're within striking distance. The 3-4 defense this time. The back takes the handoff. They're going to tackle him before he makes it back to the line of scrimmage. Murray lines up the field goal attempt. The veteran kicks it through.
Wow. 3 points is good. Thank goodness.
Murray looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
I think you ought to use the inside-outside bracket on the receiver to shut him down on this one. He's one of those guys that can beat you in single coverage. So it's a good
Here's
idea to go.
Roethlisberger with play action. Complete door. Completed pass for a gain of 20 on the play. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 40. The Steelers line up with a five receiver set this time. This one will be caught. Thomas is there on the step. pass play. Second and four. Ball on their own 46. They come out of their base 4-3. Miller in motion. Simmons makes the stop. 8-3.
Time to make some defensive adjustments. Always cover two. Don't let the deep receiver get behind your safety.
Again, he'll get the call. The defense was unable to stop him, and he converts for the first.
Steelers first down. This is a good defense to go with when you want to play a defender as a spy to watch a quarterback, while your secondary plays man coverage behind
him. You'll get the call again. Pick up a three on the ground. They need seven. Holding one man down. You'll take another one. Big just when they had to. He'll try to sneak this one inside the 10. They'll spot this one where it went out. It's first and 10. Defense lines up in their base 3-4. And off to the tailback. More than enough for a first on that run. They line up with four backers in there.
Only two on the first half is good.
They have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 31. Nickel package on defense. It's caught. Taylor makes the tackle. Pick up about seven. He'll hurry back to the line. He wants to pass. He goes out of bounds at the 44. Breaks free. First and 10. This time. Here's the handoff. Breeze play base. Breeze heaves it long. Spectacular catch. The 10. He's all in. Touchdown. Saints.
Past the 11-yard line would net them a first down.
defense lines up in their face 3-4. It's 10. They've attempted this one from 32 yards away. Boy, he really got into that. He's looking for more. We continue to build out of our advantage with that successful try. We now lead by 12. Murray comes in to kick off.
Leading by 13, not 12.
No return on this kickoff, and they'll bring it out to the 20. First and 10. All on their own 20. Nine backs in for this play. The quarterback looks to throw. Send this one into the air. the 2-yard line. The 40, the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. And he runs.
Hey, you can do it.
He's on for the score.
Yes, sir.
kick a field goal the last time into the red zone. He reels it in. Olamalu makes the stop. That one's completed for a gain of 12. It's first and goal. They'll line up in their 3-4. Breeze looking to pass. Oh, intercepted by Big Casey Hampton. They have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 27. Defense lines up the four-man front. Young, there for the tackle. Maybe a foot or two on that play. And they need about 9. Only one man back. Roethlisberger takes the snap. Makes the catch. Bullocks takes him down. Pass play goes for a gain of 18. Only 3 minutes left in this one. They come out of their base 4-3. Roethlisberger back to throw. Takes too much time and the defensive pressure gets to him. That's going to bring up second down. It's second down and a long ways to go. Fifth play of the drive. Defense comes out in the 4-3. Right side to the tight end. Mike McKenzie with the stop. Gain of 4. Here's a third and long situation. New Orleans comes out on a 4-3 and they might have some unfavorable matchups against this five receiver set. Harper makes the tackle. Pass completed for a gain of 9. He heads out for the punt again. Fourth time they've had to kick it away. From the 4-yard line. Inside their own 20. Defense lines up with a three-man front this time. He's got some room. The offensive line has been doing a pretty good job opening up holes for him. Coming up on the 2-minute warning. It's first and 10.
Well, it's because when the Saints... That's been a Super Bowl for the first time.
Complete Derrick Johnson.
Pittsburgh
falls down. Just an incredible pass play. First and 10.
Wow. This is the last 2012 season when Troy Polamalu was hurt.
He couldn't hang on.
He have two Super Bowl. He only have two Super Bowl.
3-4 defense this time. On the carry. Lifts the tackle.
We have beat in the spot.
McAllister has been successful today on the ground and is now over 100 yards. Third down. They have to get it to the 34-yard line for a first. Defense lines up in their base 3-4. Breeze play fakes. He brings it in. Still on his feet.
Breeze.
With that completion, has thrown for over 250 yards. They pull this one to the line, even though they have a lead. No handoff. He makes the give. Almost throws a pick that time. Just over a minute still to go. Defense lines up with a three-man front this time. Looking to create something big.
Hold on now.
All game long, you've witnessed his explosiveness. He has sent a message to this defense. Just you try and catch me. Third down, and if they get to the 2-yard line, they'll pick up a first. Hands it off to him again. He'll get there. Cut down, Deuce.
Timeout. New one.
You got timeout, huh?
They're set for the extra point. The attack's on the point end. Orlando Barrett will be kicking off.
This is the NFL draft pick 2004 when Ben Roethlisberger was draft picked by the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Roethlisberger wants the pass. Moves up. He's there for the catch. Trying to get something going. He'll rush him back to the line.
Ben Roethlisberger will be 40 next year.
Runs back, wants the pass. It's going the other way. Interception. The 30. In scoring range now. Three, four defense this time. Deuce on the handoff. Carter in on the snap. He found a pretty good crack at the defense to work with on that play. They're going to go with the no huddle here in the fourth, even though they got the lead. Ball inside the 10. Base 3-4. It's caught. Touchdown, Deuce McAllister. They're set for the extra point. And he takes on the extra point. Olin Domari in to kick this one off. The Steelers line up with a five-receiver set this time. Lucky Ray, he dropped it. Second and 10. The Steelers line up with a shotgun. Roethlisberger takes the snap. Holds it down. McKenzie trips him up. Completed pass for a gain of 6.
Roethlisberger completes the pass.
Could have gotten open. 8 of 8. 2 yards to go. All on their own 28. Out of the gun. Steps up. They don't hook up. Bush sets up, waiting for the punt. Waiting for the fair catch.
Let me know.
That'll do it for this one with a final score. New Orleans, 62. Pittsburgh, nothing.
Marshall Faulk back again to put the finishing touches on this one. Nope. Let's check out